Hello. We are going to make a crocodile body. Inflate a balloon leaving a 5-inch flat tail. The first bubble you twist to make the head. Twist the first 4-inch bubble. The next 5 bubbles you twist with a pop-up twist to make the arms or front legs. Twist the second 2-inch bubble. Twist the third soft 1-inch bubble. Both ends of any soft bubble you twist should be twisted at least 5 times. Twist the fourth 1-inch bubble. Twist the fifth soft 1-inch bubble. Make sure the soft bubbles are really soft. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. Twist the seventh 4-inch bubble. It is the body. The next 5 bubbles you twist with a pop-up twist to make the rear legs. Twist the 8th 2-inch bubble. Twist the 9th soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the 10th 1-inch bubble. Twist the 11th soft 1-inch bubble. Twist the 12th 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last 5 bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is the 13th bubble. It is the tail. Lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Spin the bubble at least 5 times. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Spin the bubble at least 5 times. Lock both ends of the ninth bubble. Spin the bubble at least 5 times. Lock both ends of the 11th bubble. Spin the bubble at least 5 times. Split the front legs. Pop the 4th bubble. Split the rear legs. Pop the 10th bubble. You have made the body. You may attach a head to the body or use the body as a sculpture of a crocodile. Fix the bubbles in proper positions. Use a permanent marker to draw the face and the skin of the crocodile. This body has everything that you need to make an animal. It has tail, it has neck and 4 legs. So you can use this body to create almost any animal. Congratulations, you have made the crocodile. Have fun.